There's only one ball out there, and only one team can get it at the moment. This is exhibition passing.
They are a team who think the best way to defend a lead is to extend it if they can.
Can't afford to give away too many free kicks, you know.
Wide awake there.
That's good goalkeeping.
Keeping the ball well, encouraging each other to get forward.
He did well to win it there. They've got it back here.
That's a well-delivered pass.
We got that all wrong. Referee will maybe just pull out a card here, will he?
That's a roughhouse challenge. The referee saw intent and sends him off.
Not forward with the head.
There's a threat here.
Stopping their progress.
Got into a good position. Not frightened to try. It's by miles down. I don't know if he took a bobble as he hit it.
Studied passing.
Plenty of cover there. That's his, the keeper keeping hold of the header. Goalkeeper clears his lines. Did really well to win it there. Put it well.
Knocking the ball about now. Quickly they flood their attack. They really like to get on the front foot.
Just put his foot through that clearance.
Plays it long, good ball.
Really have given them no room to breathe in midfield. Looking for width, looking to stretch the defence.
He may have hung on to the ball a little too long in the end, but it was a crucial tackle.
Lovely long ball there.
There are times when he tries to win the match on his own.
Oh, that's some save.
That's another outstanding stop from the goalkeeper. What have they got to do to score against this fella?
Goalkeeper clears.
Run.
Has he got a finish?
That's an excellent long ball. He runs as quickly with real possibilities. Spreading the play nicely. They're giving it a go here. Look how many men they've got forward.
Scoring chance!
If you said to me we'd reach half-time without a goal, I'd have been very surprised. But it's looking that way now. He's just so good on the ball, isn't he?
Got it over.
Managed to get his head to it.
Good use of the ball.
He's got the talent to run rings around a defence on his day.
Shot coming in, blocked.
Passed on there.
And you just can't separate these two teams as the whistle goes for half-time.
Well, when you're playing against 10 men, you've got to keep the pitch as big as you can. Use the full width, keep making those diagonal passes. Make this team work.
We're off and running again. 45 minutes to settle it.
Good ball forward.
These are so well organised, it's going to be tough to break them down. This team are in no mood to concede any goals here.
No nonsense defending, clearing their lines. That's a really good ball. Floats it in. It was a wonderful save, you know.
How on earth did he save that? That's a magnificent stop.
That's too close to the keeper. Barely caught out of position. That's a nice pass. Oh, how did he keep that out?
This is fascinating, Craig. It's become a personal battle between these two now, and the keeper's still on top. Oh, this back four looked mean today, Clive.
Offenheim a certain side that can get at you in a couple of passes.
Carefully volleyed.
And all gone a bit too intricate. Just hit it. Nodded up of the header to really trouble the keeper. Keeper goes downfield. Mata. The offside line has got to hold firm when you're defending a lead. He did well to see him, never mind find him at that range.
Good vision there.
That's well collected by the keeper.
He can certainly run with the ball, can't he? Good covering.
You can see these guys put the hours in on the training ground. That's excellent defending work.
Oh, he went right through him there. That's a heavy tackle.
Oh, that is a hefty tackle, Clive, and he should be in the referee's book.
So a change in personnel there then. Managed to get his body in the way. Corner kick. Can he beat him? Oh, how good is this keeper? Thumped away by the keeper. Knocked up. It's a foul. Difficult to mark and close down, aren't they? One back possession. That's their first substitution of the match. Manager looking to change things again here, preparing his second substitution. Looking to stretch play. Fresh pair of legs on the field then, their second change of the game. It's been headed away from danger. Full time approaching and still no goals. Can't really afford to lose the ball in these areas. They're a team that's prepared, saved by the keeper, but he's still in play. Superb passing. That's a bad miss from there. That, I believe, was their last available substitution. And the ref brings the game to an end, and they'll have to make do with a point. Not quite what they wanted, but it'll do for starters. And all of those matches which may have turned out differently if this or that had happened, hope you found it as entertaining as we did. Bye-bye.